Thank you.
Will you remain in the field as a captain?
Will you, have you decided is to stay or to leave?
Well, I have to start.
Okay.
Can you tell us what your decision is?
What's your decision?
I'll let you know.
Thank you.
To address the assembly.
By violating its international commitments, the new U.S. administration only destroys its own credibility and undermines international confidence in negotiating with it or accepting its word or promise.